577 Jersey here today. What's going on? Headed out to Heritage Park. You guys all know where that is, Tucker Valley. We're going to do a little bit of flying. Not sure who's all going to be there. So if you guys want to join in, come along. 577 Jersey, bump, bump. Little update. I just got a text from Tucker and said they found a sign at the park. And it said no more aircraft unless written permission from the township. So they shut them down there for a little while. They got to find out what's going on. So I guess we're going to head to another LZ. Not exactly sure where, but we'll figure it out. Most likely it's going to be Braden Airport. We'll catch you there. 577 Jersey. Bump, bump.
some pledge, you just don't talk. You just enjoy, man. It's not about the talking, it's about the flying. Just like it's not about the videos, man, it's about the flying. Looks like they're pulling the hay wagon around the maze tonight. I see it rolling over there. It's not pulling the pulleys all the way together. See? Still got like another 2 inches to go. Downwind, hauling ass. Hauling ass, man.
Like I can't weight shift as much when I got the speed bar on my feet. Gotta kick it off. Nice, man.
Yeah.
Congrats.
Hey.
Fucking eyes are burning. Carlos, good to see you. Nice flight, man.
Yeah.
Dude.
How was it up there, Andy? It's cold.
Yeah. Nah. Cold?
Yeah, a little cold.
A little chilly. I'm all heated.
I forgot to put my gloves on.
Yeah. I was toasty.
Yeah, right here, a little nick.
Oh, okay.
Not too bad. But
you're good to go.
This guy.
Oh, shit.
So I heard something, and then I was like, oh, I hope that's not internal, because it sounded loud.
Shit.
It was just vibrating.
Yeah, I think you might be able to get something at Home Depot that works there.
Yeah, the only thing I'm wondering is the spring. Here. Like, can I get another spring from something?
Yeah, the spring, right?
Because I can get the bolt. And then
yeah. Yeah, I'm not sure about finding a stiff spring like that, small.
Yeah, I might call
the
aviator, see what they can do.
Yeah, I was trying to look at one like that, but
it's just turning the brain, man.
My son Caleb, you got this.
All you need is some smoke.
6:15.
Yeah, 6:15 sunset.
Yeah, a little bit.
Oh man, there's some choppy. There's some choppy.
I saw choppy for a little areas. Bit. I saw for a second there that thing just like shot me in the air, but I did the exact same thing on my Mojo. So.
It was the same thing.
Yeah,
that's
it was.
What the, I'm like, he's gonna feel the same thing on that.
Yeah. Worse. I freaking popped right off the ground when
yeah,
I.
Yeah, that was. Oh, I saw that.
You were two steps.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yep. Yep. I didn't even have to freaking run at all. I couldn't run. As soon as I came up, the wing just held me there and went right up.
On the A's and off the ground.
Yeah. Yep.
All right, that's
fine. Man, there's nothing.
You're going up again? Stay on that maze. If you get off the ground now, you're good, you know?
Yeah,
no wind at all. Yeah, bro. That's how to do it. Commitment. Stay with it. Speedbar on the Dominator, baby. Well, it definitely feels like it's going to pull it all the way down. Because this speed range isn't as big as the Roadster. Got an inch more to go. Got to shorten the freaking paracord. I like that I can pull the brakes when I'm on bar with this wing. There's Caleb on the speaker. Microphone, not so great, keeps moving away from my mouth. But like I said, it ain't about talking, it's about flying, boys and girls. Speed bar on the Dominator. Yee-hee-hoo! I like it. It's not pulling it all the way down, though. We gotta shorten it. can't mess it up, man. You could use brakes while on full bar, trims dumped, trims pulled in, doesn't matter. That's what I like about conventional gliders. I still got about another inch to go on this one. So I'll probably shorten it 3 more inches because I'm stretching out my feet like really far. Yeah, I like speed bar. It's a little bit of a cumbersome thing. We've got to get used to it, you know, just like anything else. Who's Brian?
Oh, too much fun, bro.
Turned into a wild man.
Nah, it's butter air.
Dude, you came by quick.
It's butter air. How quick? Like 30?
It felt fast. And then I was like, turn around, and it looked like you were coming right at me with your feet. Drop kick.
Perfect conditions for it.
Can you pull it?
All right, Pa Hitch.
All right. Carlos, I love you, man. Good seeing you, brother.
We don't need weed to fly.
Say no to drugs.
The most addicting drug in the world right here.